Well, good morning, day three. It's about 5:40 in the morning and I don't think there's much chance of a sunrise, unfortunately. Hopefully the weather will hold off. Good morning, day three on the Three Capes track. Good morning, it's Wednesday morning and I'm at the Three Capes track and I'm half asleep. I haven't even had my coffee or a shower. It is beautiful, isn't it? Okay, whales. How many can you see?
There again. Like, I don't know my whales, but
just close to the shore.
One out there and one there. No.
A long way out. No, I can see some things close, but
no, they're in here.
Yeah, I saw something come up. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, it's a whale. Oh. Oh.
See the
boat bits coming up. Yeah, okay. Are they what? So what sort of whales are they? Oh, day three and we see whales. Well, beautiful day to be climbing Cape Pillar. Awesome. Leaving Munro Hut for day three. We get to put our packs in a little shed and go out to Cape Pillar with the day bag. Awesome. Ready to do it. beginning of serpent boardwalk, representing Aboriginal dreamtime and stories. Meandering through the forest. Walking out to Cape Pillar. See the track poking through the trees there. Cape Pillar on the left, Glade on the right. That's where we're walking. Oh, look at that.
You can go across the edge, can't you? No, we were standing on the edge there and it was misty.
Right, oh
and
wow.
So we pretty much had a complete rainbow around our shadows.
Oh.
But it wasn't very obvious because but inside that the rainbow is always brighter than outside.
Yeah, oh, that would have been amazing.
So we had this little halo around us.
Yeah, I'm not going any closer to the edge.
Okay, yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Wow. And you can see Tasman Island with a lighthouse. Wow. Oh my gosh, look at that, Tasman Island, and the blade, wow, wow. It's a long way down. Thank you. stop and take a picture of this. Out there, up on the hill.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, okay. To the left or to the right? Like, there's two, because that's Cape Pillar to the left.
Yes, that's right.
Right. And the blade is to the right, so we walk out in both. Wow. Oh, look at that. I wonder who that is. Curiosity. On the way to the blade. Oh, wow, look at that. That's amazing. Thank you. Wow. Look at that. Is that Cape Hoy? No. Cape Hoy? No.
Pillar.
Cape Pillar, of course. Oh, yes. Wow. I can see the... Wow. End of track. Okay.
If you just go here, you can see.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't need to go right up to the end.
On this landing, you can see.
Put stuff out.
Okay. Yep. Just about to go up the summit of Cape Pillar, and it's a beautiful day. Well, this is coming into the top of Cape Pillar. Wow. Walking down from Cape Pillar. Ah.
Well, I climbed out there on the blade. I didn't want to get right up to the top. It's a bit sketchy. Some people did, but I probably wasn't that foolish. And you can see it's a long way down. Pretty amazing. Scenic view after scenic view. Alright. It's just everywhere you turn in some sections. Alright. Tasman Island and see out to Cape Royal. You can look out towards Cape Pillar out in the distance. And the blade. Back at the hut, getting bag out of the gear shed, pack shed, and after walking 17 or 18 kilometres, got to go three more. Got two packs left. Well, this is a view from the helipad. Well, leaving Munro Hut off to Retakunna Hut on day 3. Just went out to Cape Pillar and the blade, and now off to the last hut for the Three Capes track. At the junction, Retakunna, Cape Hoy, Fortescue Bay, last night. 10 minutes. I'm not sure, but I think in the distance there, that might be Mount Fortescue, which we have to climb tomorrow on our way to Cape Hoy, which is about 400 metres. Not sure, but we'll deal with that tomorrow. Here I am at the last hut on the 3K track, Retakunna. Look at that. Retakunna, home for the night. Last hut. Done 34 kilometres. Hi Sandy, how are you going? I'm here. Yeah, thank you. Look at this. Nice spot. Wow. Room 9, there's my room. Okay. Oh. Home sweet home again. Yes. Oh. That was a bit my bed for the night. I'm not gonna hurt you. Last night in a hut, Retakunna hut. Everyone's gone to bed. It's about 8:30, and I am cooking dessert, butterscotch apple. I don't really need to eat it, it's just that I don't want to carry it out, so. Yeah. Great little kitchen here. Nice spot, nice place.